Hey, what's up, Muganets? I got another fight for you today. However, it's going to be me, Kua, yet again. I'm still working on sprites for her, taking on a Tarkatan horde, or what it really is an edit of a Tarkatan, aka Baraka himself, as a Goomba. The creator, which I will not mention names, you can just go and look it up for yourself if you want to. I don't know if he considers this done or not, but as you can tell, we still got Baraka's portrait. But yet we got a Goomba as a stance. Yeah, like I said, I'm working on nothing bad. I'm just trying to give her more of a feminine look. This thing has very little AI, but pretty high damage. And, it can actually exit out your, it can cancel your background music when it dies. Does that make sense to you? Let's hope this is a work in progress character, because it needs a lot of work. And I'm no coding genius, but I can probably make the Goomba sprites. Yes, as you see here, I'm juggling it. Anyway, this is just a quickie fight just to point out, hey, this character exists, but it's not quite done, and I hope it's not going to stay like this. And look, I can even juggle him almost infinitely. Even though he does try to fight back on his way down. Oh, there we go. He finally got loose. Gotcha! 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 Oops. I don't know what he hit me with there, but oh well. A lot of the attacks are still Baraka. If I stand still, I'll show you. But right now, he's just jumping towards me. He does have, like, one or two attacks that are in the Goomba sprite. And he does a lot of chip damage, see? I blocked that in the attack, and he still got through me. Alright, back off, bro. I mean it. Back off. That actually missed.
Slash!
Yes, upon death, BGM gets interrupted or cancelled. And, that ain't gonna really be getting old. Get someone to help me out here. I would go to the ferry, but I don't want to. That's it. Come on, buddy. You and me. We're gonna team up on the broken ones. The so-called Goomba and the giant Donkey Kong, wherever he is. I should remember all this stuff by now. No, we'll go up against a broken Wario here. Yes, this is a Wario with very little collision boxes. I guess if you're here, it wouldn't be too easy for you. We gotta go save the princess at the Mushroom Kingdom!
Heaven or hell, you won! Let's rock!
I'm amazing. Right. Gotcha. Compare to a match of Wario. One thing I gotta watch out with Wario is that he can chain pretty well in the air. I have fought him as Kua, as Tetsu, as, well, pretty much a lot of characters. He's still a hard opponent. You ain't gonna land. There you go, kick him in the face. It's super effective. Mario would be disgraced in YouTube, shaming the Mario name. Oh wait, then again, he wouldn't care. Oh, I'll just stand here and taunt and gain power. Because if I interrupted, they'll attack. Oh, better get in there now. Oh, almost caught. Both of them. Ah! Infinite. There we go. Even saw Baraka attack, kind of help. Ultimate finish. Finish him. I'm getting some of these things right. I hope you all enjoyed the little fight there, Mugenites. Remember, we apparently have a Goomba character in the works. I just hope he gets it done, you know? Because it seems interesting. The head lets you in the air, but not too many other attacks. As for Wario, well, he's just a bonus. Until next time, Mugenitas and Mugenites. Bye.